This just in, you're looking at what is obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the Vectron Pacific Reactor near Seattle. We have unconfirmed reports.
CDC has ordered an evacuation of all non-essential personnel within a 5-mile radius of downtown Flushing.
There's a chance of a cyanide attack.
This raw footage appears to be some kind of statement from a KVN leader in Hades.
My fellow citizens of the world, today you are afraid. You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
There are some days we never forget. Moments burned into our memory until the day we die. Where were you the day everything changed? 4 years ago, one man tried to destroy our way of life. One man tried to throw the world into darkness. It felt like we could never find our way back. But we did. Together. When you were vulnerable, we gave you our strength. When you were sick, we delivered you the cure. When there was chaos, we brought you order. Stability. Safety. A chance to start again. Who are we? We're the way forward.
Just like this one. No fucking holiday. But they got food, water, security, all courtesy of Atlas. Now, the KVA are the balls to move in next door. Fuck me.
You look like shit.
22 days straight. KVA doesn't take a break. Neither do we.
Copy that. We were gonna start moving people back in next month. Then the KVA showed up. Now everything's on lockdown.
They're protecting our target. We still locked in on him?
Dr. Pierre Danois. He's in the Midtown Hospital. We're green.
4 years of hunting down Hades, and his right-hand man turns up at our doorstep. Fucking brilliant. City without police or eyewitnesses. Good place to hide something. Or someone.
Clear. Look out there.
Gideon.
Torres, you set?
Yeah, good to go. Bikes are prepped. Timeline is locked in.
All right. Settle up. Sync to me. Keep it on autopilot.
Bravo 2-1. Dr. Danois holding position at the hospital. Request taken.
Copy, Prophet. Heading checkpoint 11-5.
Remember, Master only. We need him to find Hades.
Roger. Bravo out.
Name and order number.
Gideon, 5527.
Hold on. Got four operatives on bikes heading in. Mission order 5527. Okay, you're good. Open it up.
Prophet, Bravo 2-1. Moving past Phaseline Delta. Stay locked up.
Can't believe this is Detroit. It hasn't changed that much.
Thank you.
south side. Link up there. Mitchell, I'm seeing a lot of movement. Stay here.
Thank you.
lock on him. Still at the hospital.
Good. We need to get off the X. Move out.
We've got no cover on this street, boss.
The ambulance! That's our cover! Hospital, 100 meters.
Go!
Thank you.
This is it. Mitchell, hit the door.
Hades recently.
I won't talk.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Just before the screaming starts.
You think this will change anything? You have no idea what he's capable of. You are all dead. We are dead. Dead.
Not today.
Bag and drag him.
My pleasure.
Mitchell, on me.
Reactionary forces are inbound. We got you covered. I can take the doctor. Move out while you can.
I'd like to know who's watching my back, mate.
That's classified, mate.
Sure we're okay with this, boss?
Not sure we have a choice.
Thank you.
It was as close as we'd ever been. 4 years on Hades Trail, and now we had his number too. The doctor was the key to everything.
So, we'll begin again. These people, who are they?
So this is what you think of me, huh? You think I'm a rat? Fuck you!
I think you are whatever I tell you to be.
Alona was one of a kind. Ex-Spetsnaz, now working for Atlas. She could be your best friend or your worst nightmare. You never knew which.
We have the names. Now we just need to know when and where the meeting is.
You might as well kill me. I'm already dead.
Once she got under your skin.
Please, Pierre, work with me. Let us help each other.
It was all over.
It's a single source. Has the intel been verified?
The intel is good. Hades is meeting with his financial backers in Santorini 24 hours from now.
Mr. Irons, the protocols for mounting an assault...
This man is responsible for 50,000 deaths, General. We are going in.
An operation on foreign sovereign soil, it would be an act of war without congressional approval.
Atlas is an internationally registered private company. We don't need Congress. Gentlemen, are we operational?
We're at the ready, sir. You're the trigger.
I want your team on the ground in 6 hours.
On whose authority?
On my authority!